So the endpoint DFT can be expressed in terms of DFTs of decimated sequences. Decimated nothing but split sequences. That is, given DFT of x of n is given by x of k, which is equals to summation n is equal to 0 to n minus 1 x of n into wn to the power kn. That is total factor, where k ranges from 0 to all elements, 0 to n minus 1. Then, if I go for the decimation with respect to the sequences, even and odd category sequences. So for even category, so I am going to put the summation of n is for only even numbers, that is x of n, wn to the power k, n plus, and odd category. Summation for odd elements, x of n into wn to the power k. But mathematically, how you are going to write this general term? It will be like this. Okay, that is summation. Instead of n, I am going for different variable, that is m. So m is equal to 0 to how many elements I need to repeat? Only half of n. Half of n, that is nothing but n by 2 minus 1. And how you can get for any value of m, the element I need to fetch, it should be only even number. So that must be written by 2m. So x of 2m nothing but whatever the m, for any value of m, the x of 2m is going to return only even element value into wn to the power 2mk. Wn to the power 2mk, because I am replacing m by 2m. Okay, so therefore m by 2m. Similarly for odd, m will be replaced by 2m plus 1. Then only we are going to get odd sequences for any value of m. For any value of m. So now go for this one. For odd sequence, it is m is equal to 0 to n by 2 minus 1, x of 2m plus 1, replace m by 2m plus 1, wn to the power k, and replace m by 2m plus 1. Okay, then according to the properties of total factor, that is phase factor, it is wn square is nothing but wn by 2, w of n by 2. Okay, so by substituting this calculation, we may get the answer will be like this. X of k is nothing but m is equal to 0 to n by 2 minus 1. So as we know, so even sequences are denoted as f1 function and odd sequences are denoted as f2 function. So f1 of m, it is wn by 2 km. Okay, so wn square, it is replaced by wn by 2. And remaining thing, km, it is kept as it is. Plus, if I go for this split, so wn to the power k, if I open the parenthesis, so result will be what? Wn to the power 2km into wn to the power k Bharata, into wn to the power k. So this k, it is not at all connected with this summation loop, okay, m loop. So it is coming out from this summation, overall summation concept. So we are going to keep that one outside the summation. So that is wn to the power k, summation m is equal to 0 to n by 2 minus 1. As we know, the odd sequences are denoted as f2. Therefore, x of 2m plus 1 is noted as f2 of m, wn by 2 to the power km. So by seeing this equation, okay, what this one is? It is DFT of f1 and this is DFT of f2. So how we are going to write the DFTs? It is f1 of k plus the product element, the coefficient, it is wn to the power k as it is, and it is DFT of odd sequences, that is f2. So f2 of k, where k ranges from 0 to n minus 1. Okay, so overall equation is this one. Next, if f1 and f2 are periodic with period n by 2, we can write f1 of k plus n by 2 as f1 of k and f2 of k plus n by 2 as f2 of k. Means we need to deal with only half that periodicity property. So there another condition, it is the for to do factor it is w n to the power k plus n by 2. K plus n by 2, it is given by minus of w n to the power k. Hence, the expression for even number of x of k, or you may say half of x of k and next half, first half and second half. So the first half, it is going to be treated as x of k is nothing but f1 of k plus w n to the power k, f2 of k, and another sequence, next half. Okay, where because k is only working for only half, okay, half of n. So therefore, x of k plus n by 2, next half, f1 of k minus w n to the power k, f2 of k. Okay, so merging of x of k and x of k plus n by 2 is nothing but original x of k itself. So here we are not going to deal with mathematical calculations. We are going to calculate the concept of radix 2 fast Fourier transform algorithm with the help of a graphical approach. So the graphical approach is named as basic butterfly computation in decimation in time FFT algorithm. Decimation in time FFT algorithm. So what is the decimation in time and decimation in frequency? So decimation time, it is belongs to calculation of DFT. Concentrate, decimation in time is used only when calculation of DFT is there. When we are going to use the decimation in frequency, when reverse, the reconstruction of the signal. Okay, so DFT is nothing but what? So take the digital sequence and get it, it's DFT Fourier transform values. Okay, then in reverse, original sequence, reconstruction, then it is called as decimation in frequency. So that is nothing but what? IDFT. DFT calculate madavatnaga decimation in time, IDFT calculate madavatnaga decimation in frequency. Okay, so here the butterfly is having two lines, upper line and bottom line. So, and both are cross connected. Both are cross connected. So left side of the butterfly is called as input and right side of the butterfly is going to be called as output. Okay, so this one is input and this side belongs to output. Okay, so here, and each line is added with coefficients. Each line is added with coefficients. So that if nothing is labeled on the line, indicates the coefficient value is 1. Repeat it, mind. The line, instead of going for this one, we have input node and output node. Go for this concept. Input node and output node we have. And the connection between two lines, once again it has a node. Okay, so first line is connected to second line, that is first line connected with second line, that is one node, like this. This is node. Then similarly, the second line is connected with first line, that is also make another node. So the cross connections also having nodes. And if I go for the line between two nodes, the line between two nodes, if you observe here, yes, at the input side it is node number one, node number two. Okay, let me consider this one. So here there is a line, the connection between node, each node one is connected with node two. Okay, and it has, line has its own coefficient value. If nothing is labeled, nothing is written on the line, it may be top or it may be bottom, we need to consider the default value is 1. Okay, default value is 1. So here you can observe at the second line, bottom line, yes, between two nodes there is a label with arrow mark. What this label is going to be called as minus 1, means the line has coefficient value minus 1. Means what we need to do with the coefficient value, we need to do multiplication. Okay, so when moving from one node to another node, we need to multiply the input value with the line value. Okay, the line value, or you may say the coefficient value for that particular line. So go for this. Similarly, another label is mentioned here between, let me say it is line number X, node number X. So between input node B, between input node B and node X, there is a line and it has coefficient value. What is that coefficient value? It is Wn to the power r. Wn to the power r means what? While moving from input to output, from one node to another node, the value of input, it is multiplied with the line value. Multiplied with line value. So that value is going to be act as original output. Okay. So output is nothing but what? Input into the line value or coefficient of that particular line. If nothing is labeled, we need to treat the line value is 1. Means whatever you multiply with 1, answer remains same. Okay, therefore, we can observe here. Nothing is written here. Nothing is written on this first line between line node number 2 to line node number 3. Okay, let me say it is node number 3. Between node number 2 to node number 3, nothing is written on the line or okay, means what is the value of the line? Coefficient value, it is purely 1. Okay, therefore, by seeing this calculation, so how we can judge the output value, how we can judge the output value, we can easily calculate. We need to move from input to output side in the butterfly. So go on moving with node to node. So from one node to another node, what is the value at this node, particular node? So here it is A. Okay, this is A. Then it is once again split into two paths. So the same value will be carried forward in the one first line, and it is same value is transferred to second line also. So at the second line, so what is the line value here? It is 1. So answer remains same. So first line is go on A and second line is B, but it is going to change its value. Okay, because between node to node there is a coefficient values up there. Now go for this one. So the one from, let me label this one, node 1, node 2, node 3 and node 4. Here it is node 1 dash, node 2 dash, node 3 dash and node 4 dash. Now what will be the actual answer at node 4 and node 4 dash? Here you can calculate beginning from input node 1. If I go for this one here, from node 1 to node 2, the value remains A only. Then between node 2 to node 3, the value is also A only. From node 3 to node 4, answer is what? A itself. From first line, what is answer from second line? So from node 1 dash to node 2 dash, answer is not B, it is B into line value. What is the B into line value? B into Wn to the power R. So at node 2 dash, you have output value B into Wn to the power R. Same value is forward to first line. Okay, what is the answer of first line? So at node 3, we are going to get two values. The value from node 2 and the value from node 2 dash. And whenever we have two lines are connected for each point, there it is here in the butterfly diagram, it is considered as a summation. Okay, we need to perform, if two lines are ending at only one point, or number of lines are ending at one point, something, but the point value is summation of all line values. Summation of all line incoming line values. So at node 3, there are two incoming lines from node 2 and node 2 dash. So both are added up. So the value at node 2 is A, and the value at node 2 dash is B into Wn to the power R. So both are added up, and the same value is going to be followed at output, that is node 4. Therefore, the node 4 is having the node 1 and node 1 dash values, that is A plus Wn to the power R B. Next, what this another term is going, another line, another output, that is B for node 4 dash. So node 4 dash is also having the input line 1 and input line 1 dash. So what is the happen? So it's node 4, it is going to receive the input from node 3 dash. So what are the values for node 3 dash? It is going to receive two input lines. Those input lines are once again line number 2 and line number 2 dash. So we know already what is the node value of line node 2, it is A. And we know what is value at node 2 dash, it is B into Wn to the power R. So what will be the value at node 3 dash? So it is node 2 into the connecting line value. So nothing is written on this line between 2 to 3 dash. So the answer is A itself. But between 2 dash to 3 dash, yes, the line value is having coefficient minus 1. So whatever the input value at node 2 dash, it is multiplied with line value and it is sent to output node. So therefore, the node 3 dash is having the value minus of B into Wn to the power R. It is the summation point. So the element is what? Summation. Minus 1 plus 1. Answer is minus 1 into plus. Answer is minus itself. So answer is at node 3 dash, the answer will be what? A minus Wn to the power R into B. And same value is forwarded to node 4 dash. So therefore, the output capital B is having the value summation of two line values with line coefficients. It is A minus Wn to the power R into B. So that what this one is going to indicate. If it is only two value, okay, only one element, only two value, n is equal to 2. So how we are going to split into A is, input is, one is even sequence, another one is odd sequence. For even sequence, the output will be what? First half and second half. So you are going to get easily what is the answer. This is for n is equal to 2. Now, if you go for n is equal to 8, the three stage, similarly, the 2, it is product of 2 only. Okay, 2, 4, it is power of 2. Okay, number of points, it is power of 2 itself. So the three stage, because n is equal to 8. 8 means how to get n is equal to 8? It is 2 to the power x is equal to 8. That is nothing but what is the x value? It is 3 itself. So it is for 8 point DFT, we have three stages. What are those three stages? First stage is 2 point DFT. First stage is 2 point DFT. And next stage is combination of 2 point. That is nothing but 4 point. Sorry, combination. Here we are going to take one stage for combining 2 stage and 4 stage. Next one is 4 stage combination of 4 point. 2 stage, 4 stage and 8 stage. Okay, finally we are going to get what? 8 point DFT, decimation in time. So inputs are original signal, outputs are DFT. But how the calculation is going to happen? Stage wise. 2 point, 4 point, then 8 point combination. If you want to see the diagram for this one, yes, it will be like this. Means we need to do the mathematics with the total factor and the input sequence. Simple and fast calculation. Okay, so if you go for 2 point DFT, yes, you can observe here, n equal to 2, means only two lines are there, top and bottom. Similarly, how many I have? There are 8 points, nothing but I need to get 4 2 point DFT. So x0 to x7. So total 8 inputs I have. Adder the group madidre, I am going to get 4 groups. So each group 2 point is nothing but a butterfly. Okay, so here once again we need to split this one into even and odd butterfly, even and odd inputs. So here it is going to take x0, x4, the first two, then second x2 and x6. So this belongs to what? E1. Okay, this belongs to E1. Then what about next? Odd sequences. What are the odd elements? X1 combined with x5 and x3 combined with x7. Okay, then we have the first stage. It must be having the, if you go for for all second line point DFT. Okay, it is W8 to the power 0, and similarly for the bottom is having, between the cross connection, the bottom line is also having minus one coefficient. Okay, only for cross connections. So bottom, x4 is the bottom line for first stage. Okay, first stage, first butterfly. X6 is second line for first stage, second butterfly. X5 is second line, bottom line for third butterfly in the first stage, and it goes on. Okay, now we have next butterfly diagram in the stage 2. Okay, next butterfly diagram is nothing but what? The first line is connected with the third line, first line connected with third line, second line connected with fourth line, next four butterflies. Okay, it is once again the fifth line connected with seventh line and sixth line connected with eighth line. Means we are not missing any line values here. And at the last stage, we are connecting first half and second half. Okay, that is first line is connected with fifth line, second with sixth, third with seventh, and fourth with eighth. Then only we are going to get all DFT values from x0 to 7. Okay. For each stage, the first stage bottom total factor is having, bottom butterfly line is having W8 to the power 0, and second stage is having two butterfly bottom lines are having W8 to the power 0 and W8 to the power 2, both half. Okay, and the last one is having all bottom four lines, okay, are having for that particular butterfly. Okay, for that particular butterfly, the bottom line total factor is having W8 to the power 0, W81, W82 and W83. Because for n point DFT, we need only calculation of four total factors, and remaining four are just what? Complex coefficients. Okay, W8 of 4 is nothing but what? W8 of 0 only. W8 of 5 is what? W8 of 1 itself. Okay, because it is Wn to the power k plus n by 2 is nothing but what? It is Wn to the power k itself. So therefore, this is the calculation of 2-point DFT butterfly used for 8-point DFT calculations with 3 stages. So whatever may be the stage, we working with only 2-point butterfly. Okay, so we are going to get how many butterflies here? So this is for first stage, there are 4 butterflies. For second stage, once again 4. For third stage, how many? Once again 4 butterflies. Okay, totally 12 butterflies are used to calculate n 8 point DFT. So we are going to end up today's session for this DIT SFT. In the next session, we talk about DIF, means reverse ring. Okay, I x of k kodutini, x of n kandidiyadu. Same concept. Okay, once again using butterfly, but today's satri martivi ge ending hakontivi. Instead of that, beginning, reverse, exactly reverse. Eight stage, four stage, and two stage. DIT ದಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಿತ್ತು ಟೂ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಫೋರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಏಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿ ಐ ಎಫ್ 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 ಟಿ ಸೊ ವಿಲ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಸಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಡಿ ಐ ಟಿ ಎಫ್ ಎಫ್ ಟಿ ದೆನ್ ವಿ ಮೂವ್ ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಡಿ ಐ ಎಫ್ 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 ಟಿ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ರೀಕನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನ್ ಸೊ ಔಟ್ಪುಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನ್ ಇಟ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ we deal with the concepts.